Hello, my little rain clouds. I thought I'd try something a little bit different and do a bit of a rambling channel update. There's a couple of things I'd like to talk about. First up, if you don't follow me on Tumblr or Twitter, you might not have seen, but I have reached a funding goal on Patreon, which is absolutely lovely, very touching and heartwarming. So because of that, I promised I would do a Q&A video, a question and answer video. So you can send me questions that you want me to answer, and you can leave it in a comment on this video, or you can send me a message on Twitter, or Tumblr, or YouTube. Apparently YouTube has a messaging system. I was unaware until a few weeks ago. You can send me a message on Patreon. You can send me a message on Discord. We have a Discord server for people who support me on Patreon. You can send me an email at rainydayaudios@gmail.com. You can ask me whatever you'd like, and assuming I'm comfortable answering it, I will do so in an audio, and I will post that to YouTube so everyone can view it. There's no particular time limit on submitting questions, but I'd like to do it before the end of August, I think. So that's something to look forward to. Also, if you're in the market for some new music, I have a playlist on my YouTube channel of some music recommendations. So if you'd like to find some new music to listen to, maybe check that out. The other thing I wanted to talk about is that I am so proud of all of you. A few days ago, I posted an audio telling you that your words matter, encouraging you to reach out, to comment, to send me a message, to let me know what you think, what you feel. And so many of you have done that, and I am incredibly proud of all of you. And if you haven't yet, it's not too late. You can do it whenever you feel like it. But it warms my heart to see so many people coming out of the woodwork, people I've never heard from before, names I don't recognize, but people who have enjoyed my audios, who find them worthwhile, find them valuable, and they're finally letting me know. People who are anxious or insecure or shy, people who have a habit of self-deprecation, you are overcoming those issues and talking to me. And that's absolutely wonderful. It's wonderful because I love getting feedback. I love hearing from people, especially if something I did touched you or mattered to you. But it's also wonderful because it shows that those words had an impact on you, that you felt compelled to speak up. It resonated with you and motivated you to overcome those insecurities. And that is so wonderful for me and for you. Thank you for doing that. It made my day. I was overwhelmed by all of the people who decided to share themselves, share their stories, their thoughts, their feelings. It was incredible. And I really hope that you continue to do that. Don't just make it a one-time thing. Keep talking to me and talk to each other. I saw some of you reaching out to each other, helping each other, encouraging each other. And that was so touching, so heartwarming. I'm really genuinely proud of you all. Thank you for doing that. And keep it up. Anyway, I think that about does it. So I figure I'll wrap things up now. But let me know if you'd like more of this sort of thing. I tend to keep my head down and try and make polished, structured audios. But if you like rambles, I can do that. Apparently I can make polls in YouTube videos, so I might put a little poll up in the top right corner, and you can click on it and tell me if you like this sort of thing and want more. Or if you don't, that's perfectly fine. I'll put one up right now. There you go. That's pretty cool, right? Hopefully it worked. Anyway, that about wraps things up. So thank you again, everyone, for supporting me, if you're able, for reaching out and sharing yourself, and for listening. I'll talk to you later on. Have a a good day.